Both sides coming off a loss, Hyderabad losing to the Royals, and at the same time, Kings XI Punjab losing to another Royals, the Royal Challengers Bangalore. Both are 10 points, and both sides will want to win matches. They would want to get back to winning ways. I just get a feeling that Hyderabad at Hyderabad might have an upper hand, but Hyderabad will have to bat better. They are missing Johnny Bairstow. He's someone who's done exceedingly well for the Hyderabad side. David Warner in prime form. But what about the rest? Manish Pandey has done well, but Vijay Shankar has been disappointing. Probably it's time Hyderabad thinks of sending him a little lower. It's better that they send him at number 5. Probably just give him about 5-6 overs to bat and not too many. Shakibul Hasan probably might be up the order. Get him to bat at number 4. It's important that the top 4 guys get runs for Hyderabad and don't get the and make sure that Johnny Bairstow isn't missed. They've tried Vijay Shankar batting at 4, but in all fairness, Vijay Shankar has just played a few cameos, hasn't really come good for Hyderabad this year. He's in the World Cup side, but the IPL has not been, he's not set the IPL ablaze. I expected better of him and just get a feeling that he might be better off batting at number 5. I'd rather have a Shakibul Hasan at the top, Deepak Hooda after that, Manish Pandey has been batting well, Kane Williamson at the top. Kane Williamson will have to start getting some runs. He hasn't played a lot of games, has had a few hits, but it's about time. It's the crunch time. It's the last leg of the tournament. They will need all their experienced players to step up. The key clash has to be David Warner versus Ashwin. Just get a feeling that Ashwin at times does not take the new ball, does not like bowling with the new ball, but an off-spinner bowling to a left-hander, that is something I would like to see. We've seen David Warner struggle with the off-spinners. We've seen him get up to a Harbhajan. It's about time that Ashwin does take the new ball, takes on the responsibility and says that I would take on the new ball. I'd like to challenge David Warner. If he gets David Warner early, Kings XI Punjab will be in the driver's seat. But will Ashwin do that? We'll have to wait and see. I'd like him to do that because I think he's capable of it. He's done that in the past. He's bowled with the new ball for CSK. Has not done that enough for Kings XI Punjab. It's about time he takes on the new ball, takes on the challenge and challenges David Warner in the power play.